Close your eyes and begin to relax. Take a deep breath and let it out slowly. Concentrate on your breathing. With each breath, you become more relaxed. Imagine a brilliant white light above you. Focus in on this light as it flows through your body. Allow yourself to drift off as you fall deeper and deeper into a more relaxed state of mind. Now, as I count back from 10 to 1, you will feel more peaceful and calm. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. You will enter a safe place where nothing can harm you. 5, 4, 3, 2. If at any time you need to come back, all you must do is open your eyes.
Safe in the light that surrounds me, free of the fear and the pain. My subconscious mind starts spinning through time to rejoin the past once again. Nothing seems real. I'm starting to feel lost in the haze of a dream. And as I draw near, the scene becomes clear, like watching my life on a screen. Hello, Victoria, so glad to see you.
Seen all you've ever heard is etched upon my memory, is spoken through my words. All that I take with me is all you've left behind. We're sharing one eternity. Tragedy was talked about for years. Victoria.
Remember that death is not the end, but only a transition.
Thank you.
nights, sacrificed without a fight, a victim of a circumstance. Now that I've become aware and I've exposed this tragedy, a sadness grows inside of me. It all seems so unfair. I'm learning all about my life by looking through her eyes. Just beyond the churchyard gates, where the grass is overgrown, I saw the writing on her stone. I felt like I would suffocate. In loving memory of our child, so innocent, eyes open wide, I felt so empty as I cried, like part of me had died. I'm learning all about my life by looking through her eyes. And as her image wandered through my head, I wept just like a baby as I lay awake in bed. And I know what it's like to lose someone. Wasn't given any choice. Desperation stole her voice. I've been given so much more in life. I've got a son, I've got a wife. I had to suffer one last time to grieve for her and say goodbye. Relive the anguish of my past to find out who at last. The door has opened wide, I'm turning with the tide, looking through her eyes. I
Living there. doesn't make any sense, this tragic ending. In spite of the evidence, there's something still missing. Heard some of the rumors told, a taste of one's well. Did Victoria wound us all? Did she bid him farewell? We'll lay down today. Until we fade away. We'll lay down today. We slowly fade away.
Fade
beyond, and what lay before, is anything certain in life? They say life is too short, the here and the now, and you're only given one shot. But could there be more? Have I lived before, or could this be all that tomorrow? I'd be all right, because I believe that after we're gone, the spirit carries on. Dying.
You are once again surrounded by a brilliant white light. Allow the light to lead you away from your past and into this lifetime. As the light dissipates, you will slowly fade back into consciousness, remembering all you have learned. When I tell you to open your eyes, you will return to the present, feeling peaceful and refreshed. Open your eyes, Nicholas.
Friday evening, the blood still on my hands. To think that she would leave me now, for that I'm grateful, man. Sole survivor, the witness to the crime. I must act fast to cover up. I think that there's still time. Hate seem hopeless and lost with this note. They'll buy into the words that I wrote. This feeling inside me, finally found my love. I finally broke free. No longer torn in two, I take my own life before losing you. Thank you.
inside me. Finally found my life, I'm finally free. No longer torn in two. I learned about my life by living through you.
Considered to be a member of American nobility.
And as you can imagine, as the skies have grown darker here over Washington, the mood has grown darker as well, and people here are beginning to resign themselves to the possibility that they are witnessing yet another tragedy in a long string of misfortunes. Reaction from everywhere, from Washington and certainly from around the world, as Ken...
Open your eyes, Nicholas.